Hello, Duke Guy Grinder here. Today's video is going to be Longsword Quickening number 4. I'm calling this Dynamic Parrys. I'll do it slow first. Direction, a little slower to show it. Right foot forward, right hand high. Low plow, flick parry up, strike down, step to the glide block, rotate pivot to the cut, step to the block, and then slide to the face thrust. There you go.